Hey guys, Landfire Gaming here, and today, well, yeah, today I'm playing Zombatron, but I'm gonna be making a video on the new laws for YouTube that target advertising to children. Now, it's a bit confusing, but it's not to make it safer for children, it's just because it's illegal to advertise for children under 13 years old and to advertise to children under 13 years old. But instead of making it stricter, they're targeting us, making it almost illegal to make children content because it would be advertising to them. Now I can make a video better explaining it. So, anyways, when they're making the speeches, they said. I'm gonna leave a clip to that, I'm gonna explain better, but yeah, basically, what you do when you make a video for children is that it makes it unsearchable in history and almost impossible to get, and it's very strict. Like, you can't say words like cool or like, this video wouldn't be for children, because if the people watching this video feel that children might be able to see it, like for certain video games, they could give you an instant fine of about, this is crazy, but $40 million about, an instant fine. No, it's true, I saw it. That's also fear it is.
No. Not 40 million, no one would do that.
No, in the millions. It's actually that severe. Yeah, I'm gonna make a video better explaining this after, but yeah, it's a heads up. And it also means that I might need to quit making videos. Now, I wasn't that popular and that successful, but I'll do this better explaining my old videos. But I had a couple knockoffs like Fire Lion Gaming, The Lion Fire Gamer. I have a downright copyright who had the same name as me until I changed my name to The One Line Fire Gaming, but you get the point. Have copyright. And lots of knockoffs channel. No joke, I can leave a link to them all in my other video explaining about the new YouTube laws. Let's run into this guy.
I'm not.
Nice. So basically, the only way to stay free from that law would be to make adult content videos only. Which means, and that law is bad, not for the concern of children, means that you could only make, and especially for me, you could only make adult content. And people in this world think adult content is either pornography or just a whole bunch of obscenities. Sadly, that's what people think adult content is. How to do that, but yeah, you get the point. Children will see more inappropriate stuff than they would normally, and it targets me a lot, affects me, because I'm a family-friendly PG channel. Now I'm PG because I play games like Zombatron, and one of my friends will occasionally on a blue moon pull out a swear. Like, if you saw his version of the Minecraft Let's Play I made of him, his is very different because it has audio and he also pulled up a swear. Okay, I'll need HP, but you get the point. So this really targets me because I'm that sort of channel, and it means I'd only make adult content. Stay safe, and that's dishonest. I'll be lying, and I could get in trouble for that. So either what's gonna happen is but things might actually change if they have enough complaints. I can leave a link to, yeah. Wow, oh, he's actually hurting me. So I'm gonna make a better video explaining it better. Aha.
Stupid idiot, I clicked on caring.
Darn, my pound isn't working, I just wasted. Too late. I think I'm supposed to go down, but I'll go up. Oh my god, okay, how did I hurt myself? I think it's just the fire, but yeah. So, just to make it short, the new laws for YouTube aren't to protect children. They say it in there. I can make a quote, probably not the most credible, but because it targets content creators through the advertising. So basically what the guy said, I saw this from a video channel called What's Not Taken. I was watching Super Horrible. He made a video on it basically just to show that it wasn't a good idea and explaining it. Like, probably leave a link to his channel because I mentioned him, but yeah, you get the point. It's not made to protect children from advertisement or inappropriate content. Oof. This was bad. So I can make a video betterly explaining all of this. I'm going to leave links. But yeah, what I can recommend if things don't change in the next 6 months, I forget the date. Basically, it'd be a better idea just to make. What the hell, why not? Chips. My. I don't know if I'm going to work here at all. Now I found a different exit. And it looks like it's coming. So guys, I'm gonna stop filming here because it's gonna stop abruptly if not. And I'll see you in part 2.